I'm Alice Kadeezenberry, and I used to have a hard time figuring things out. Like, I couldn't tie my shoes. I couldn't throw a ball and play catch with my dog, Ralph. Peg that one, Ralph. It's out of sight. Nice catch, Ralph. Want to play some more? Well, okay. I figured I'd never learn to do anything right. But then I got an idea. I decided a good way to learn how to do things would be to watch other people do them and practice. So, I watched older kids. And I watched. And the more I watched, the better I got. And I practiced. And the more I practiced, better I got. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got a big baseball game to play and I don't want to be late. From time to time, I still have trouble with my shoes.